What is up, everybody? It's me, Sonic Jones here. Welcome back to another Dokkan Battle. And oh my god, guys, guess who I pulled on my main ass fucking account on Dokkan? Oh my god, no fucking way. I fucking pulled the god of himself, Vegito. AZL, let's go. I finally got him. I just can't believe it. It's just like doing multi, like they gave us 112 stones, I think. And like now, like I finally got him. I don't even need to have to like go through all that suffering. All this shit was worth it. And it was good. Oh man, I'm just so damn fat, man. Like, I just don't know how to put this. Like, damn. But I'm just gonna, I wanna wake him either way, because either way that I got him, I got all his medals. Back then though, it was a fucking struggle getting his fucking medals though, but it was easy at the same time when I got used to it though. Man, I can't believe I actually pulled. Anyways, I'm gonna use him. And then that means we're weakening, so I will be right back. You guys ready, guys? Alright, guys, so I UR him, and I max his ass out with those turtle things, those AGL turtle things. Now, it's time, guys. It's freaking time. Look at this shit. Yo. And then, let's go. Let's do this. Let's go. Yes. We finally pulled him. He's very fucking godly, boy. He's very godly. I got what I wanted. I got Vegito. I'm gonna stay as my leader. Either way, I already got all of those fucking medals and all that shit. I don't even need to go through all that shit. Just because I can't get them, but just because I cannot even fucking pull that motherfucker. I can't. Everything I've been through, like, I'm gonna dupe him anyways. I'm gonna dupe him. No. Let's go. Let's freaking go. Pull. Bang! It's over. We pull up. Super attack level 1. Either way, like, he's not really like. Super attack level 1 is just a little bit too invested, but. Yes, guys, we finally pulled Vegito. I need to pull him on my fucking team. Anyway, but god damn it, we pulled it. I can't believe it, like, I actually got the pull. Now I can finally do more events clearly now. And, like, I can wake up my gold tanks as well and all that shit. Man, this is good, guys, this is very good. So anyways, guys, that is it for this video, guys. That is it for introducing Vegito and then getting awakened. So yeah, guys, that's it for this video. I'll see you guys later. Don't forget to smash the like button down below, and I'll see you guys later. Bye.